And also breaking tonight, a bizarre string of violent events in South Philly. Witnesses told police an 18-year-old was trying to rob people at a playground at 25th and Snyder Streets. The alleged robber was then stabbed 10 times in his back. Police took him to the hospital where he is in stable condition. No arrests have been made.